welcome to this week's Poudre Valley Health System Player Profile. It is none other than Alex Penner. And Alex, let's get started and have you pull out your first question. Okay. What's one thing you've always wanted to do?
Honestly, one thing I've always wanted to do? I've never thought about that. I'm going to have to come back to you on that one, I think. Well, off the top of my head, I think the one thing I'd like to do is... I can't even say it.
Just go for it. We can always edit it out later.
I want to run around the world.
Run around the world?
Yeah. Run around the world.
Really? Why?
Because I don't know if anyone has actually run over water.
That's a valid point. Let's have you pull out another question there. All right. What is your first tattoo and what's your favorite?
Oh, okay. My first tattoo. Hold on here. I don't even know if we can show this one.
Yeah, well, we can use that blurring bar when we need to.
Yeah.
Don't run away on me.
I'm still here.
Okay, the first one
was this one right here. Get that gut out of the way. Is this one right here, which is I went with my brother in Buffalo, and it was the first one I did. It was 8 hours long. It was nice. Just a little demon head, a little reaper, and a pentagram with the Baphomet on it.
Oh, next question. And that is Canadian candy versus American candy, and your favorite candy.
I always grab a Snickers just because it fills you up with all the nuts and chocolate and caramel in it. It's very, very delicious. But I like Butterfinger. I really like Butterfinger. And I don't know. I don't even know if Snickers is Canadian or not. No, it's effing foods, right? That's American, I believe. But I'm going to be a proud Canadian, go with Canadian.
All right, fair enough. Here you go. Next question. What other sport would you like to go pro in other than hockey?
I would like to go pro in kickboxing with his K1. I actually want to do a K1 tournament one of these times. I wish I would. It's a three fights in one night. First round's 10 minutes, second's 5, and third's 5, and it's a bloody battle. It's kickboxing.
That is this week's Poudre Valley Health System Player Profile, Alex Penner.